not be weak.
To our cause, be remembered evermore.